you for muzzling that crook.
That horse was definitely worth buying. Fucking needed it.
Might she be looking for?
I just know this year will be a breeze.
It's all so...
Okay, so since I will be going through Tiltron to get to this area, I think I'm gonna do this area next, see if it's easier. It might be. But we will see. So what is this area again? Arthless. Okay. Okay. So I gotta go here and then I gotta go here. We're gonna do a little bit of exploration on the way. My food at the moment is mainly for, let's see, reduces fatigue, movement.
Might I interest you in my humble wares, my good sirs?
Oh. Fuck.
Might I interest you in my humble wares, my good sirs?
Never mind.
Anything to declare? Keep your nose clean and you won't hear from us.
That's a lot of dudes, bro.
Might I interest you, my humble wares, my good sirs?
Actually, I also need that powder. I'm running out.
Might I interest you, my humble wares?
Go up.
Might I interest you in my humble wares, my good sirs?
Oh, fuck. That's three bears, dog. Oh, my God. Okay, we'll see if I can fight these. Actually, I don't really want to. So how about I just... Sick. Oh, there's also the arena. I forgot about that. A lady that wants a proboscises. Do I have any? I have 19. I think she wanted 20. Exactly.
Might I interest you, my humble wares, my good sirs? Gathering alchemical reagents.
Damn. the jail? Oh, yeah, this is the jail. I forgot about that. Oh, here's mosquitoes. Damn, that's actually, I might start building some throwing weapons, because that was pretty good. Those three attacks in one. Not bad. Thank you. They weren't that bad.
I'm gathering alchemical reagents.
Wonderful!
Thanks to these proboscises, I will be able to leave Swampy Ludern and move far away to sunny Gothenburg. Bog Thunder is yours.
Take it! I insist!
I can't be seen around the city with such a weapon. I'm getting ready to leave.
Dude, if I see her dead later on, I'm gonna be sad. The target is a mosquito. Interesting. God damn! That is a massive shrink bonus. The fuck? That's pretty much double. Oh my god. That is very good. I'll definitely save in this. God damn. Bro, that's gotta hurt. Hitting somebody with a fucking giant metal fly swatter. I really want to get a Crox one. But I don't know if I can tame them. I'd really like to, though. That would be dope. I don't know what other animals there are to tame. But... oh, there's those mountain wolves. Yeah, I forgot about those. I can definitely get some of those.
Living in the swamp isn't always easy, but it's our clan's way. The elders say what doesn't kill you makes you stronger.
Might you be looking for work?
Will I become a tracker? A woodcutter?
All right, we'll keep him. But trust.
Here is a piece of friendly advice.
Thank you. Mercenaries. Looking for a plague remedy, are we? Don't bother asking anyone else. We're the only ones who sell it around here. A fugitive in the mist doesn't ring a bell, to be honest. Anything else I can do for you? Oh, such flattery. Although it is true, we have a knack for being in the right place at the right time. We did see some bloke getting chased by a tracker, but he wasn't one of ours. The two of them went around the hill behind the Moritega farm, straight to the cursed village of Lafire. If you decide to go after them, you'll need what we're selling. The place is crawling with plague-ridden monsters.
Might I interest?
You're not from Edoran, right? We fought those vermin for 30 years. I won't start selling them our products now.
I don't sell croc swine meat. It tastes like swamp water.
Let's see, so in Garusa I sell, well, I don't have pottery. Fucking wolf ribs. I gotta start using some of these.
These pelts are so pristine that Gothenburg traders are willing to fight plague-ridden hordes and swamp creatures to buy them.
Silver, 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 silver. I could sell it in Corsia, but I need space. And besides Corsia's, it's only 21 more per unit. That's not that much. Let's see, if I buy it for 90, yeah, it's, I mean, I'd double in profit, but it's like, whatever. It's 90 and I buy myself for 160. Well, that's not really even doubling it. But because I have the bonus, it probably would be. Or maybe that's an old chart. Whatever. Anyways, I gotta buy spices. I gotta make some alchemy stuff.
You won't find any plate.
All right, I think I gotta stop buying food for now. I have more than enough. 14 days, 2 fucking weeks, dude. All right, yeah, I'll be fine. I really gotta stop buying fucking food. Oof. Okay. Plague units. I'm gonna put one on her. Actually. Oh no, okay, they're a little late, never mind. I guess I'm not as, oh wait, no, they're level 8. Ooh. Actually, no, that's gonna take me a while either way. Use a weapon. Who does the most damage here? I feel like it's her. And this guy.
Are so pristine that Gothenburg traders are willing to fight plague-ridden hordes and...
How many scrolls do I need to sell? Because if I can sell a couple... I only need to sell 3. Okay, so I'll sell 2 in here.
These pelts are so pristine that Gothenburg traders are willing to fight plague-ridden hordes and swamp creatures to buy them.
Go get some croc swine scales and some actual croc swine so I can actually start to have another set of piggies to put stuff on.
You won't find any plague remedies in this shop. Alizar refuses to give us any.
Okay, I have 50 more to work with. Oh, there's a little pigs. There we go. That's exactly what I fucking needed to see. Now, I hope I can tame them. I gotta tame two. Oh, what the fuck? Oh shit, level 7. Oh, Jesus, that's not good. Ooh, that's really not good. Oh, there's fucking fart clouds everywhere. Shit. Do I want two or do I want three? Oh, whoops. Hey, let's go. I was like, I don't know what the capture is supposed to look like for these. Forward steed. Oh my god, there's so many of them. I didn't see the ones at the bottom. Okay, the... Oh shit, I got the wrong one. No! Oh, damn. I'm a wolf. I'm taking three. Alright, this should wipe both of them. Maybe. Possibly. Almost. Almost is not doing it though. Cool. Oh, hell yeah, dog. The only thing I need now is some of those motherfucking snow wolves. Those would be fucking sick. If I do get any snow wolves, I'd probably want two so I could fill up the party. I need to go kill some of those ghost things, the ghost pack, in order to get the this one right here. God, that weight just went up by 100. Pretty much. I did go up by 100. Dude, these boar will go hard. Oh my god. And they only eat six? The same as a fucking horse? I mean, it's three of them, so it's pretty much one. Three boar equal one horse. Triple the fucking food, but... hey man, I'll take it. I fucking need this. Let's see, where do I put these little boar? We'll have them chilling by the prisoners. Now I just need the snow wolves. You know what? I probably should have made some of these a good companion, so I gotta fucking put them next to the thing. That's whatever. Mushrooms. So yeah, so my food went from 14 days to 12 days. Not a big deal.
Might I interest you in my humble wares, my good sirs?
Moritagra's wife. We're not leaving without her. Witnesses saw a plague-ridden monster bite her. There's no doubt she's been contaminated. We sympathize with her family, but according to Harag's law, it is forbidden to protect someone who could be a danger to the community.
Please, no. Don't tell anyone.
As I told the judge and the guard, my wife is not here.
Please, no.
What do I need for the cure again? Fuck, I ran out of brains. Well, you're gonna have to hold out, lady. Sorry about that. I can go over there and get some brains, I think. Oh, do you guys have brains?
Might I interest you in my humble wares, my good sirs?
Well, guess I might as well go get them. Meanwhile, I'm over here. Oh, fuck. Whoops. Guys are a little little sketch. Alright, so who did I give the plague shit to? Was it him? No, it wasn't him. It was the other guy. Where's the other guy? Oh, there's two of them over here. Okay, well, I need them to fight the fucking big dudes. No. Yes. Where's her? There's her over here. Because I don't know how capable these things are. Shit, these things have a lot of fucking health. What, they heal? It's not good. Frank. No! I really hope it doesn't fucking kill the pig, dude. You know, last time I had this fucking dagger, I didn't like it, and I'm starting to remember why I didn't like it. Like, this thing is good, but it's just the AoE. I don't want to fucking hit my teammates. Please give me a fucking brain. Fuck! Okay, how does one get brain? God damn it. Hey, look at that. I use that a lot. That's sort of fight your companions have a chance to trigger a surprise or an ambush bonus. Vigilant. Let's see. That's alright. that one or this one. Honestly, this is way better. Oh, looks like the guy's dead. Dude, I couldn't help him. Well, person said no. Whatever, not my problem. I shouldn't have died. Oh, nice. This area doesn't have fucking poison swamp like the pigs did. Okay. The strong dudes again? Those over there. Okay, where's Hilda? Where's Hilda? No. Yes.
Thank you.
Better get a fucking brain out of this dude.
Nice.
Dude, give me a fucking infected brain, bro, please. I just want a little brain. God damn, this sucks, man. Shit, what the fuck? Oh my god, I didn't see it didn't have any money. That's not good.
Might I interest you in my humble wares, my good sirs?
You won't find any plague remedies in this shop. Alizar refuses to give us any. Try the smugglers. You won't find any plague remedies. These pelts are so pristine.
Damn, I'm big as fuck. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god, how many of them are there? I don't want to see that. Escape mode. In escape mode, you must reach the and flee with all your characters, but you can no longer retreat once in the flee area. Fuck is a flea area. Oh, okay. Okay, first we're gonna get all the animals out. Next, the bow people. I have one here. Where's the other one? Over there. Okay. Now the people with the daggers. One, two. Other bow guy. Where's the other one with the dagger? Her. Okay, and then spearmen will stay up here. It was the least amount of health. He goes first. I'm gonna have him over there. Okay, let's see how this works. So they're gonna go, and he's gonna go, and then they're gonna go. Okay. Okay, so I get this guy out. This caver is so fucking far away. I got so unlucky with these. Probably could have attacked. I should have done that. That's not good. Should have moved them. Oh my gosh, he's about to fucking die. What the fuck? Alright, yeah, we're not gonna do this.